How to move object on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra by using. First of all, go to your setting, then open the Galaxy AI, then go to photo assist, make sure this option is enabled. So once done, then go back. Now open any image. Suppose I want to use this image, press on this icon. Now select the product, then press and hold, and you can big or small or curve or anything. Suppose I want to set it here, then press on generate. Now it's automatically generated. Let's see the results. Now here it's the results. So some object is still showing. You'll see the original one. So let's try with another photos with a person. This one, press on this icon and then select the whole part and same thing, press and hold, and I want to make it as a bigger little bit and curve. So let's see the result. Actually go to generate. So now it's more perfect from previous. You see, my, if you go to press on the original, then you can see the area. So that's it. If you want to save, then just press on save, then it will be saved as a new photo. So this is how you can easily move object with S24 Ultra AI image. So don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.